Bring the trimmers back out. Tail wagging. She says it's tail wagging good, mama. Max, are you the daddy of him or her? Need to find out if this one is this little Ruby or Rubio.
Are you Ruby or Rubio? Which is it, Sparkle?
It's a Ruby! It's a Ruby! So, So, for people to wonder why we named it Ruby or Rubio, January 2nd was Brett's grandma's birthday. And hi, Ruby! Hi, Ruby! It was a little difficult to tell the other day, but we got him. What you got, Max?
Little buddy. Hi, Ruby. You look like a little Holstein cow. But your name is Ruby. 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 You gonna lay down there, Ruby? Oh, what a good mama. Sparkle is a good mama. The little one here was trying to eat some hay. Today is the 5th. It was born on the 3rd. Alright, I gotta go find a cloth or something. What's your name gonna be, little gremlin? And little gremlin? What's your name? You're a female. Where's the other one yet? Oops. Showing the boards out here from the walk in. Okay. Chick chick chickens. What y'all doing? Rabbits over there. Hi, bud. Hi, handsome. You can stay there. It's fine. You don't have to get up. You're going to get into the sun where I can see you better. Oof. That's close. You're close up. Hi, bud. Hi, handsome. You're making yourself getting it. There we go. I can't get the other camera on now. Okay. Let's pause.
Scooping it that way.
Yeah.
Towards the pile. And then once we got it all right there, we kind of scoop it into the pile.
Yeah.
Because, and really, lighter work for you would be picking up the nails and hardware.
Yeah, you're right.
I can probably do most of this, but I'm trying to get... Oh, this is more important, that this get cleared first.
I think this will work.
going. This one doesn't do sound.
There, Nikki. Aren't you sad? You gonna crow for me? Please? Crow for me? Come on. You can do it, handsome boy. Why are you so camera shy? Thank you. Brighton. What are you doing? Look at your little kids. The baby's over there. Get a little closer. Closest I can get. There's two fences. Barbed wire. And the goat net. Babies are good. Brownie's definitely pregnant too. Hey Brownie. Hey girl. Hi Trixie. You're not ready yet. You're not ready yet. Okay. One day, huh? Say Matt. I'll get y'all some more hay out here in a bit. Get this on the charger too. Memory card's full and batteries ran out, but we'll get more footage of today. More footage of the babies. Thank you guys for watching. We love you guys. You guys rock. Bye.
Oklahoma Joe's will help us out on this. No insurance, Oklahoma Joe's. I know that's our fault, but we paid cash for our house so we wouldn't have to pay insurance, and then insurance was really high anyways. So it's like, what's the point in paying cash for your house if you're still going to have a mortgage payment practically? Crazy chicken. The Jeep. GMC Sonoma van remain. I think the Jeep will be hauled off soon. The van's waiting on Drew for some. He wants to be able to sell stuff out of it. Engine, transmission, maybe. Was collecting hardware with a magnet or a maggot. Pretty cold day. But we're getting a few things done in preparation to get a little piece of a house moved here, hopefully. That was our wood stove. Hey, Daisy girl. Amazing Daisy. Amazing Daisy. Hey, girl. The puppy. Hey lady, this one's only got 10% battery. Okay. And it says It's in bed. We save him. Therefore, I'm wimpy and I can't do everything. Well, look at all the hardware you got.
Yeah.
That'll save us a little money.
Yeah, this is being heavy. It's got screws and nails of various sizes.
Phone ain't wanting to focus. I'm going to stop it.
Okay.